से आराम से
Of course, we're talking about the story of the king and the queen, the architecture and everything. But they were quite fascinated that how it was done at that time, which was like 4 centuries back, especially the lady, ma'am, she was quite fascinated about the skills of those people and how did they do it without using any modern tools and techniques.
Yeah.
And she specifically asked that does it remain clean like this, always? So I did mention, yes, the Indian government is trying to keep it like this. And they were asking about these scaffoldings and the cleaning process and about the danger from pollution. But again, they were quite fascinated about the love story of the king and the queen themselves, that how amazingly they were loving each other, that he decided to build this building. And she was quite emotional when she got to know that the queen died at a very young age of 39. Oh, she was quite fascinated. She said she really deserves this, the wife, the queen, she deserves this kind of building as they were madly in love with each other. Okay. And then the prince was laughing after listening to that. Expectations that what they were having here. But then she said that this is the perfect thing to do before their wedding anniversary. So she was quite happy about it.
Yeah.